We're not against rap. We're not against rappers. But we are against those.
Something big about to happen. I hear the beat tapping.
We some fly rhyming felines rapping on the track. Better yet, grab a gat, cause we hot like.
Enzo, doors closed, windows up, cause that's the way we like to ride. Windy City hitting.
Check mic 1, 2, 1, 2. We live, baby.
Yo, 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 K-Pasta Chicago, and welcome back to Speak Your Mind Radio. I'm your hostess with the mostest, Queen Star, a.k.a. Miss Hip Hop. And today, you know what time it is, right? It's time for another song review from Chicago's Southside pop rock band, Til Morning, with their newly released single, OK. So, let's get into it, you know what I'm saying? This is a great song, okay, right? Okay. This band is a really dope and lit band, like seriously. They give me the feeling of like nostalgical thoughts from early 2000s, you know what I'm saying? When I used to sit and listen to heavy Maroon 5 and Green Day, Eagles, One Republic, you know what I'm saying? Just had my little rock days and everything like that. So I was really, really, really happy to do this review. So let's get into the song, okay? All right. So here's a number of reasons why I really like this song, all right? One, it's authentic and original. I know they wrote this song on their own, so I appreciate the lyrics. You know, it's really relatable. I've been through it. We all been through it, you know what I'm saying? Which leads me to the concept of the song. The concept of the song is definitely relatable too, because they're talking about relationships. The relationships, ups and downs. You know how, like, you guys, you know, like when you get with some girl or whatever and, you know, everything's going good for the first few months, you know, lovey-dovey, all in each other's face, going out every day, you know? And then you hit a little bumps in the road and you try to ignore it. And you may ask like, hey, are you okay? And they're like, I'm okay. But it's never okay. If you have to ask if it's okay, it's never okay. Especially with a woman. A woman always gonna be like, okay. You know? And that's where the lack of communication comes in. That, you know what I'm saying, guys? Like a lack of communication on both ends. And so, you know, when you go through all of that, it just comes to a point where you have to decide whether you want to stay or not. But of course, you want to try to make it work. But if you guys aren't on the same page, you must go your separate ways, you know? Which brings me to the video. They have a video on YouTube, Til Morning, for their single, Okay. And the video, I have to give props to as well, because it's fresh, it's energetic, it's bold, it's priceless, basically. They really did their thing in this video. I like the cutaway shots they had from when they were in the living room, you know, rocking it out, you know, with their drums and the guitar and the mics. I love it, you know? And I like the scenes that he had, you know, the lead singer had with his girlfriend, you know, the character of his girlfriend. It was really nice. And the song's lyrics led up the story to the storytelling of the song. It matched the video. And I'm so happy when I see videos that match the lyrics, because I grew up in the era in the 90s where all the videos matched the lyrics. But when it came like to the middle of the 2000s, early 2000s, they stopped doing that. So I appreciate the nostalgical feeling from this band that they gave me when I watched the YouTube video. So thank you, Til Morning. I appreciate you guys. And I want to send a special message to each and every one of you and the band, Til Morning. Please come out with an album so I can do an album review. Because you guys have mad chemistry. You work really, really well on a track together. The songs are out this world. It's something that I definitely would be talking about all day and every day to my people about. All the guys out there that love different genres of music, go check Til Morning out, okay? This band rocks. It really, really, really does. So without further ado, let's get into the new released single by Til Morning Band, Okay. Yes.
Someday, I don't wanna make this go away. Hold on to the little things. That's how we know we're okay. I don't wanna look back someday. I don't wanna make this go away. Hold on to the little things. That's how we know we're okay. The gate, I said my name. We both laughed 'cause it gave a bait.